Welcome to Meaning of Dreams, like sad. If your dreams are sad, they are probably trying to tell you that you are ignoring something very important in your life. Once you begin to address these issues, the sad dreams will probably go away. The important information that you have neglected to supply is the content of your dreams. Crying or being sad in our dreams might be a release of emotions as you might not be able to express in your waking life. The location and objects around you will give you clues where the feelings are repressed. Thanks for tuning in. Ready to dive even deeper into the mysteries of your dreams? Don't miss the index in the description, your guide to unlocking the hidden meanings behind your nocturnal journeys. Stay curious and see you in the next video for more dream discoveries.